The Last Exorcism is a 2010 found footage supernatural horror movie. It was made on a budget of about $2 million and took in over $66 million at the box office.